Who did it first? thank you, bitch. So then I got to know her, and it turns out she's pretty fierce. And I can tell you without a motherfucking doubt, bitch. I can tell you without a motherfucking doubt, I would not be able to dance the way that I do today if this bitch and me did not used to sit on faces at like 3 to 5 in the morning when no one, literally no one was there, and just work out on the dance floor for hours straight while Charlie Buttons played whatever kind of crazy workout music we wanted. We learned a lot from each other back then, bitch. We would runway, we would bow, we would throw down, bitch. It was the tea. And then one day I just pulled her up on stage in the middle of You Can Dance, and the rest is history, bitch. Look at her now. Fish down, bitch, fish down. When did we both get so fishy? What the fuck? Right, she was cray, I was cray. Now we both fish down, bitch. Now, coming at you next, I'll talk about the song first and then the entertainer.